This week on RenovAid.
So see, there's a hole down there.
Gone, I
tap here. Careful.
Tap like that.
You fall.
Volunteers from the Singapore Turf Club reach out to an elderly man and his hearing impaired son who's been struggling with kidney failure.
The flat is very run down. It's very old. Yeah. A lot of things to be thrown.
After renovation, when I came in here, it's like, it's very clean, very bright. And it's more organized than the previous.
To be able to be part of this effort to renovate the house for them and in time for the Hari Raya festive season for them, I think it will be a very big boost to them. And hopefully from now onwards they have a more comfortable place to stay and live in, and hopefully have a better life from here on.